Depression and overeating can be related in the sense that depression, one of the symptoms is changes in appetite. So kind of in a classic depression, you might expect someone to have decreased appetite, but it's also pretty common to find people who are depressed to eat more, especially processed or sugary foods, to where they're using it to kind of make themselves feel better or to give themselves a little bit of a positive emotion while they're eating.